to serve.
One love.
Two love lead. Left, but it's interesting. We've got one pair of the Japanese.
Five.
Ito with the serves.
Two.
Hand or a forehand.
Five. Three. Five.
Attack when they get the chance.
Yes, they have to have attack and defence. Their way back. Oh, very six. Clever play. Win a point.
Eight, six.
The serve that she would like her to do.
Five. Oh. Eight, seven.
Oh, unlucky.
Seven, nine.
Quite a bit, because they know they've got to break up the two opinions.
Yes, I think they're putting them under pressure, because they're just taking their time and waiting for the right one.
10, 8.
Heavy backspin there. Nine. Oh, 11, Sato nine. There. Game pushes two. The ball into the net. And that's the first game. The serve to do.
Love.
Let's get good variation. That makes it a little bit harder for their opponents.
One, one.
That one popped up.
For a defensive player to develop, it takes a little bit longer than the attacking player. Would you agree with that, Joe?
Oh, definitely. Especially the defenders in the modern game, they have to be able to attack as well as defend. So, equally. So, you know, they've got to practice all the strokes.
One.
Effect with the smooth side.
Five, two.
Oh, that was a good backhand.
Three.
Oh, that was a right five. One. Affection, that. Defending on the white line.
Three, six.
Oh, lovely.
Set a spin, guided the ball back, 7-4.
4-8.
Moving to Sato. In the first game, Ito was playing to Hashimoto. So you're actually returning from the other player as you... Second serve for Ito.
Six, nine.
But the defenders are very patient.
Nine.
Got it.
Seven.
Nine. Yeah. Hayata serving to Hashimoto.
Seven.
No
ten.
Spin to the amount of backspin that's on the ball.
Ten.
Slow spinny
eight.
Top the two youngsters from Japan are doing.
Ten.
There's a top
nine.
Spin attack in the back. Can they convert this one?
Nine.
heavy backspin.
Turn.
This time.
Game.
Oh,
table.
Two.
Stiff shots. It's difficult to see the spin on the television, isn't it, Dom?
Three, two.
Best picture I've ever seen. Oh, what a hit!
Two.
To secure this third game.
Oh, it's a lovely forehand.
Eight, five. Six.
Shots.
10-6.
Hashimoto with the serve.
10-7. 8-10. Ten.
Oh, Hashimoto then, in favor of Hashimoto Sato. Great smash from Ito. Signal there. Let Sato know what she's going to do.
Hayata serving 12-11. Oh, and that just clipped the edge.
Oh, that's great. Doubles.
Certain. Certain.
Yeah,
14.
Good play.
Fourteen.
Well, when they defend.
Ah! 16, 14.
And there we have Hashimoto it. Hashimoto.
Could be 11, 9, 12, 10, 16, 14 with the two defensive players winning the last two games. Oh, that's a lovely.
A lot more difficult. Front. Hashimoto and Saito, three. So they've come through this tournament with their seeded position. Rally that was, it had everything.
Just helping the umpires in the spirit of the game. Yet they're outstanding because they haven't played together before.
Well, you had Fan Zhendong and Ding Ning too.
So that's actually proving me completely wrong, really, because we got the top four seeds. We're seeded 18, I think.
10.
Ito with the serve. Oh, what a great backhand hit. Hashimoto with the service. Oh, and I love the women's doubles, whereas in the men's doubles,
Well, they were successful in 2017, so they were both 16. That was Hayata and Ito, that's Hashimoto and Sato. They were successful in 2017 as well. So, you know,
with who, consequently, we have the number 18 seeds winning the tournament.
They'll be playing next year as well. Another established pair.
The pace off the ball, give the defenders no spin to play with.
Four. Six.
Oh, lovely.
Spinning on the slow motions, which is very interesting.
Five.
So five game points.
11.
And there it is,
five.
At the first time of asking.
Game to Hayata.
To attack when she's had the opportunity, as indeed has her partner Hashimoto. Prove. We were just talking at the end of the fifth game there about what tactics does a defensive player do when they sense the attacking players getting on top, and you were saying about looking to float the ball, vary the spin. What else would you be doing, Joe?
Well, from service, yeah. I think back and defend, we've got to do something a little bit different. Break Ito and Hayata's game.
One game away from a place in the final.
Three.
Oh, that's
on it.
Got it.
To rely on their defense. And oh, that was a seven. Good shot from Ito. Now to 7-5.
Eight.
That will be the next match on table one.
Five,
oh, unlucky.
Nine.
Oh, beauty.
Seven. 11, 7.
And there we have it.
Game end match.
Hayata and Ito win
4-2.
11-7 and take the match 4-2.